Oh, wait a minute.
Now, since hunting was banned, one sees the horses frolicking gaily in the fields, enjoying...
Forgive me while I just back off and have a bit of a gloat.
If we look over here, we see traditional farming methods, and I think that pretty much covers the lecture. I'm just doing a lecture on the countryside. Nothing to see here, and that's it. So now we'll be on our way.
Oh, dear. Bye.